Welcome back to the YouTube Tips and Tricks Help Series, hosted by Dilemma King MC. This is episode 2. If you haven't seen episode 1, please get the link, please click the link down in the description below, or go back on my YouTube page and find episode 1. Episode 1 was special and important tips. We are now in episode 2, and today's episode is URL tips. And there are 5 points to the URL tips, so let's get started. Firstly, is view in high quality. YouTube gives the option to switch to high quality videos on some videos. You can check this by appending the certain symbol, the certain code down in the description below, which is the and symbol, FMT equals 18, comma, or no comma, and FMT equals 18, which will put it in 480 times 720, or and FMT equals 22 into 1280 by 720. So I will have both of those codes down in the description below, and you just attach these to the end of the video link. Second, you can watch full videos in full screen. To expand the browser, just use the ID in the following example. The example will be down below. Third, you can skip video or you can skip in videos. If you find a part of a video interesting, you could skip the rest by adding a specific time to the URL. Add hashtag T equals xxmyys at the end of your URL. XX is minutes and YY is seconds. Once again, the code will be down in the description below. Watching adult videos. You could add capital NSFW before YouTube in the URL. And finally, downloading videos. There are plenty of add-ons to do this. The most common one, and the one that I use, is to type SS before YouTube in the URL to take you to a download link. That is it for episode 2 of the Tips and Tricks Help Series. Remember, if you did not watch episode 1, please go and check it out. The link will be down in the description below, or you can go check it out on my main page. The next episode will be episode 3, Useful YouTube URLs. So thank you guys. I thank you guys for watching. Hopefully this has been helping so far. And I will see you guys in the next episode.